Hi, Knights. In this video, we will cover how to access your grades within Webcourses at UCF. You will learn how to check your total grade for a course, view grades for individual assignments, calculate what-if scores, and read assignment comments from your instructor. On the right-hand side of your dashboard, you will see the Recent Feedback sidebar, which displays your recent grades. Underneath that, you will see the View Grades button. Click this button to view the overall course grades for the courses you are taking. If you see no grade for a course you are taking, your instructor may have restricted your view of the total course grade. To view a breakdown of your grades for assignments for a specific course, click on the course name from the list of courses you are taking. At the top of the grades page is a Print button that allows you to print your current grades. There are two drop-down menus on the grades page. The first drop-down menu allows you to view your grades for other courses. The other drop-down menu allows you to range your grades by due date, assignment group, module, or title. Below these drop-down menus are a list of all your assignments. For each assignment, you will see the assignment's name, the due date, status, the score you received, and the total score for the assignment. You may also be able to view whether the assignment includes scoring details, comments, or rubrics. You may see various grade icons in the score column indicating the type of assignment you submitted. These assignments have not been graded by your instructor. Once the assignment is graded, the icon will be replaced by your score. If you click on a specific assignment, you'll be able to view your submission and any instructor comments. You can leave a comment on the right-hand side under the Add a Comment section to respond to instructor feedback or open up a dialogue with your instructor. You will be notified of any new comments through the Submission Comments filter in the Conversations tool. View our Manage Conversations video for details on locating comments from your instructor in the Conversations tool. If your instructor has divided your course assignments into assignment groups, the bottom of the Grades page will display the averages of each assignment group. Below that, you will see your total score for the course. You can also find your total score at the top right of the Grades page. Please note, if you do not see your total grade, your instructor has chosen to disable this feature in the course. Next, we will cover what-if scoring. What-if grades are hypothetical grades that your instructor cannot see. You can input possible grades to assignments to calculate your total grade for the course. Click on the Score cell in the Score column, and enter the hypothetical grade you would like to receive for this assignment. Please note, do not input a grade higher than the total score unless your professor is providing extra credit for that assignment. After you've input your what-if scores, you can revert to your actual score by clicking the left arrow button to the left of the score. You can also revert to your actual score by clicking the Revert to Actual Score button on the right side of the page. You can also review saved what-if scores later on. Below the total score in the right-hand sidebar is a checkbox that allows you to calculate your score based only on graded assignments. Check this box to activate this feature, or uncheck to disable it. Thank you for watching this video on how to view your grades within Webcourses at UCF. If you have any questions, please contact Webcourses at UCF Support for assistance. Charge on!